The other way to think about it is that what happens if we use this roof as like a, an amphitheater or like a seating area?
I think these kitchen parties make a lot of sense, particularly in a project like this where you know, we've been kicking around a few ideas for a while, and just the opportunity to get a few fresh insights into the project. You know, there might be an angle that we're missing. It's a really great opportunity. So that was really the goal.
And then this is actually having a nice view for that. This is a retail component.
Yep.
And this integrated landscape element, so that it kind of just acts as a continuation.
And I think for a project this size, we have a really simple program, incredibly beautiful site. It will be, you know, potentially a really important building for Parks Canada. You have the opportunity to get a really strong, concentrated input from architectural, mechanical, electrical, landscape, urban designers with insights that are unique to each one, but when you put them all together in a room, you start to generate a kind of collaborative approach to how those things come together.
There've been a couple case studies where, like, somebody naturally ventilated an entire school, and they didn't go more than, I think it was just over two stories. Mm-hmm. So, like, you don't have to go up that high to induce a lot of stack effect, and they did that in Seattle, where there's not a lot of sun, and it definitely works.
So, what's the next step now? I mean, how do you take the insights that were gathered today and bring it into your work?
Well, step one is document it. So right now, that's part of what we're doing right now. So right after this, we're going to document all these ideas. Yeah. Because it happens pretty fast, it happens pretty dirty. We're going to make sure we try to capture all the key elements to think about. We're going to go away and we're going to develop, you know, a variety of different massive approaches. And I think quickly, before anything gets too far baked or thought of in our minds, we're going to present those to the client.